Oklahoma has executed a man for the 1985 shooting death of an Oklahoma City area school teacher. Bigler Stouffer II received a three-drug lethal injection today at the Oklahoma State Penitentiary in McAllister. The 79-year-old had maintained his innocence in the attack on Linda Reeves and her boyfriend Doug Ivins that left Reeves dead and Ivins seriously injured. The execution proceeded after courts rejected Stouffer's claim that the state's lethal injection method would result in unconstitutional pain and suffering. The Oklahoma Attorney General John O'Connor said in a statement that the execution, quote, was carried out with zero complications.